clearly the relationship between Atletico Madrid and João Félix is completely broken, and I'm not sure Barcelona have the financials to take on a purchase of a João Félix type player.
This is the type of celebration if you're an Atletico Madrid supporter, you're like, you're done.